Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Of the pre-game formalities. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Now the lineups for the game. Challenge, but well within the laws. A long ball, but it it's not hit its target. Can he find a finish now? Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Scores only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Ooh, that was marginal. I'd say very marginal.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Passes it through. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. There's the whistle for half-time.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Gets things going for the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to despoil it from here, isn't it?
Pops it upfield. Gets into a dangerous position.
Just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Right, the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
It's into some space. Played into the middle. Back out it comes. Who's going to make this theirs?
Contact was absolutely perfect for me, but the direction was pretty ugly. That really was a back to the training ground moment.
Ball through. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. For a corner kick. The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner.
either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Aim forward. Gets it forward. Ball swung in. And the referee brings it to a close. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
I think when we look...
Subscribe, like, dan juga di-share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya. Wah.